عقد حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى الخليفة أهل البلاد المفدى حفظه الله ورعاه اجتماعا هذا اليوم في قصر الصخيرة مع فخامة رئيس غاير بوليساريو رئيس جمهورية البرازيل الاتحادية الصديقة، ذلك عبر تقنية الاتصال المرئية.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Good morning.
It's a great pleasure to have this opportunity to meet virtually with you, Mr. President, and to explore the development of relations between our two countries. We in Bahrain greatly welcome and value our ongoing political dialogue with Brazil and look forward to welcoming a Brazilian delegation for the fourth round of political consultation in Manama during 2021. Thank you, Mr. President, for taking part in the ceremony for the South America launch of the Kingdom of Bahrain declaration in Brazil. As you recognize, the declaration seeks to enhance peace between nations and peaceful coexistence between the people of all religions and beliefs based on the essential value of mutual respect to achieve peace. The Kingdom of Bahrain fully shares your interest in strengthening economic relations between the two countries, and we are keen to enhance trade and investment relations with Brazil. Given its size as the largest country in South America and one of the largest economies of the world, Bahrain continues its economic diversification and its focus on sectors such as smart production. We are committed to supporting projects that will help increase trade between Bahrain and Brazil, which amounted to $902 million in 2020, mostly in iron, steel, oil. We look forward to further growth of the trade partnership between our two countries and have directed the relevant economic bodies in Bahrain to explore trade opportunities with their counterparts in Brazil. In this context, a visit to Bahrain by a Brazilian trade delegation would be a valuable opportunity to discuss and benefit from the investment opportunities. We appreciate your effort, Mr. President, in countering the coronavirus pandemic, which has had such a devastating impact on the global economy. And we are convinced that further increasing bilateral trade will be important to in building a strong recovery. Bahrain is greatly looking forward to the opening of the Brazilian embassy in Manama, and we have directed the relevant authorities to facilitate and accelerate the process. As a reflection of the strength and depth of the bilateral and diplomatic relations, we are also expediting the appointment of an ambassador of the Kingdom of Bahrain to Brazil and look forward for the official inauguration of Bahrain embassy in Brasilia at the earliest opportunity. Bahrain would also welcome concluding a defense cooperation agreement between our two countries to strengthen consultation on defense issues of common interest, particularly given the participation of members of the Brazilian Navy in the coalition task force based in Bahrain. It is a great pleasure to extend an invitation to you to visit Bahrain, Mr. President. You would be warmly welcome here, given Bahrain's affection, appreciation for Brazil and its friendly people. Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you.
ومن جانبه أعرب فخامة الرئيس البرازيلي عن شكره وتقديره لجلالة الملك المفدى على هذا اللقاء الذي عقد عن بعد. وهنأ فخامته جلالة الملك المفدى بإعلان مبادئ إبراهيم مع دولة إسرائيل الذي هو رسالة سلام للعالم بقيادة جلالة الملك المفدى، مؤكدا على أهمية تعزيز العلاقات بين البلدين في المجالات السياسية والاقتصادية والصناعية والزراعية ومجال الأمن الغذائي، مؤكدا بأن بلاده سوف تبعث وفودا إلى مملكة البحرين لتعزيز التعاون في كافة المجالات، مؤكدا تطلعه للقاء جلالة الملك قريبا ومتمنيا استمرار مثل هذه اللقاءات. كما شكر فخامته جلالة الملك المفدى على دعوته الكريمة لزيارة مملكة البحرين، متمنيا للبحرين وشعبها دوام التوفيق والازدهار. وقد جرى اللقاء بحضور معالي الشيخ خالد بن أحمد آل خليفة وزير الديوان الملكي، وسعادة الدكتور عبد اللطيف بن راشد الزياني وزير الخارجية، وسعادة السيد زايد بن راشد الزياني وزير الصناعة والتجارة والسياحة.